Hi everybody, my name is Abe Casbo. I'm CEO of Verisoni Worldwide. I'm here to talk to CEOs and CMOs about organic social media. I know nobody wants to talk about this, but organic social media has been a complete and utter failure for businesses. I know you may not want to admit it. I also know that we go to conferences and we see the hype. We get on LinkedIn and there's somebody yelling at us from the back of the cab about how our businesses have to turn into a content generating machine. Guess what? Data says that we don't. And what we have to do is step back from the hype and bring our businesses back to reality from a marketing perspective. So let me put this in perspective. The average organic reach on Facebook for business pages is about 2.5%. And that's for pages or business pages that have less than 500,000 likes, which is a lot of businesses, right? But let's say you work really, really hard to bring 1,000 people to your page. So of the 1,000 people on your page, you reach 2.5%, which is about 20 people. But the engagement rate after you reach those folks is about 2.5%, which is like a half a person. But tell me again, how many of you have chosen a doctor, a surgeon, a dentist, a bank based on a video that you've seen on Facebook? Tell me how many of you have actually bought toilet paper because of an ad that you've seen on Facebook? Right? And so we really have to tone it back and become much more critical, because that's what marketers are. We're supposed to be skeptical. We need to go back to tying our business objectives to integrated marketing plans, because right now what's happening with social is completely out of whack because the numbers are simply not there. I'm going to continue to beat the drum on this, and I hope that you find these helpful. Thank you so much.